alludes to so eloquently in his presentation on the quantum mechanical body, that commander in the command center. And what I like to do when I follow Deepak is to awareness that he presents to you in such an engrossing style, and to help you to see how you can apply it in every area of your life. And that is my objective here today, to help you to see that there is a place beyond the physical.